Yeah, these cormorants are everywhere. Oops, my mistake. I should have stuck along here. That's the old wharf on Partridge Island. I would zoom them in better, but that shoreline is 1,000 feet from where I'm sitting. I'd have to be in a boat to get any closer. Yeah, most of the cormorants have, I think they've gone to the inner harbor. There's still a few out there. Oh, that was a lovely picture. I snapped that photo. That is sunlight shining on distant cloud. I think this camera has zoomed everything in, so that cloud is actually miles away. That's the sunlight shining on it. Thank you. Oh, that'd make a nice picture. Definitely. The sun is breaking through the cloud from the west. That's why those clouds are getting brighter and brighter. Thank you. take a nice picture. Well, the dinner bell is rung. The Fundy rose is arriving. These birds are, their flight path is a beeline right to the prop wash of that boat. Oops. Back to the land. We'll just zoom back and try it again. Oh, there's a tanker there. I didn't even realize it. Oh yeah, there's got to be, holy, there's got to be 500 birds out there. Good Lord. This is the most birds I've seen at one time. Yep, I was right. Dinner bell was rung. Well, hello, Captain. Imagine that. Come on, here we go. Yep, the water's getting bright. The sun is shining through a hole in the cloud.